Probably love singing some white trash version of Shania Carey.